You know, you can't spend a lot of time with the color and the rendering and the perfection of the textures, but that's just the pure aesthetic part of creating a book. But the story, how you pace it, how you deliver a page, how you leave enough space in one spread or a couple of spreads to allow children to have their input in the story, to make the story even more personal for themselves. That pretty much is the most important part for me. You get a page with an enormous amount of text, and it's for you to figure out how you're gonna tell it. So that is incredibly appealing. The more I do children's books, the more I find amazing artists from the past. Graphically, so gorgeous. Allow yourself some room for exploration, to find your own tools, to find the brushes that you want, to find the ones that are your voice. The messier I am, the better it is, because it allows me to improvise, to change things, to be a little bit more flexible with my process. Pay attention to absolutely everything. I mean, today we're used to, you know, we have the phone, we have all our reference, but mentally we're not thinking about our surroundings as much. And we might be missing a couple of things that are really important that are not gonna show up in the photo that you took quickly in your smartphone. So those mental notes are quite important. It might be that you nail the drawing, it might be that you nail the expression of a character, but sometimes it can be extremely complicated. So I paid a lot of attention to the reference that I take. It's been 20 years of doing illustrations, so my own drawings are my own reference. And sometimes finding it takes too long, and you just have to recreate it, which is also another wonderful thing about illustration. Illustration allows you to be free, reinterpret or reimagine or shape it whichever way you think is right. The messages that you get from children are quite terrific. Once you know that the story or a section of a drawing or this little detail that you drew called their attention, you know, it's a really busy world right now and there's information everywhere. It's much easier for them to just go and watch a video, play a video game, to get them engaged with a book and with good stories, with things that identify them, that help them know who they are. It's quite important, so I'm motivated to keep going.